confidence.
I'm not the same woman I was before.
Equality.
Nowadays, I'm able to even call the bigger offices from the government institutions.
Success. If it has worked for me, it will work for another person.
Courage.
It's not just for the big fish.
When I got my first tender, I was very, very excited.
Empowerment.
I first heard about the AGPO in the year 2013 when it was being launched.
I just heard of AGPO helping women, youth, and people with disability. And since I'm a woman, I felt I should go for it.
Niliposikia, nikafikiria, ni biashara ya wale wa mama wanajulikana, lakini sio mimi.
There before, without AGPO, you could not compete with men when it comes to the procurement.
When we saw a program of this nature that looks at public procurement and there is a deliberate intention of ensuring that marginalized groups are actually participating, it was something that was, you know, a calling for us.
So we started with awareness raising and creating knowledge about what is AGPO all about and how can you access it, which led us to really work with partners in helping them to build the capacity or strengthen the capacity of women entrepreneurs to access competitively government tenders.
Hii biashara si ya wale watu wakubwa tu, hata mama akiwa nyumbani, kama mimi nilikuwa tu nyumbani. Lakini sasa, niko na hiyo uwezo ya kwenda kwa ofisi na kuuliza biashara kwa sababu, hiyo biashara iko hapo, tumewekewa na serikali na ni haki yetu.
Those who have not started AGPO, they start now because it is working. Someone can get an opportunity to do business with the government and other private institutions.
This being a new initiative, I think we also have to probably demonstrate some patience, but there's also a lot of positive that has come out, and there are a lot of role models that we can showcase and say how important this initiative is and how real the initiative is.
Most of us, the person with disability, we shy off because of our condition. But unless you accept yourself and know that disability is not an inability, you will never succeed. With the support of the UN Women and the AGPO, I've been able to own assets here and there, which I was not able to do before.
Before, I would not get these business opportunities, but after the AGPO, we are able to do business with every institution. AGPO has changed my life. I'm not the same woman I was before.
I got my first tender after 1.5 years after I started. When I got my first tender, I was very, very excited. If you take your time and you don't give up, you can get the tenders.
Life was different before the AGPO because nowadays I'm able to even call the bigger offices from the government institutions, NGOs, and ask for the business.
Kwa wale wa mama ambao mko mashinani na nafikiria hapo nzi yenyu, nataka kuambia kuwa serikali ilitoa icheti ndio wa mama wapate kufaidika na pesa ambazo serikali inafanya biashara na wao. Kwa hakika utapata pesa ambazo zitakusaidia maisha yako. Thank you.
through the UN Women, I've been able to empower so many women who didn't know about the 30%. If it has worked for me, it will work for another person.
As UN Women, we are really committed towards supporting the government of Kenya in ensuring that the bold target that has been set for these disadvantaged groups is met in the next couple of years.
So we're really looking forward as UN Women to strengthen and make this initiative more popular and really increase the take-up of those who need to participate in this. So if public procurement or the directive of this public procurement and the 30% initiative can be then rolled out also at county level with the county government in place, then I think we're going to see some, you know, very transformative changes for this country.
My message to the youth, women and persons with disabilities, AGPO really works.
Ningetaka kuambia wamama, waamke, wajisajili, ili waweze kufanya biashara na serikali yetu.
When more women rise economically, the whole nation will also rise economically.
I would encourage women out there in all regions in Kenya to try AGPO. It will change their lives.
It's not just for the big fish. AGPO is real and it really works.